Revision buses have utilized two different Ford engines with the Roush CleanTech propane fuel system installed. The first was a 6.8 liter V10 engine, which used 7 quarts of engine oil. And the second, more recent engine, is a 7.3 liter V8 engine, which utilizes 8 quarts of engine oil.